Hello everyone and welcome to Command & Conquer Generals, Rise of the Reds. This is a modification for, well, Command & Conquer Generals ZR, as you probably thought already. And it does add the Russian Federation to the mix and also makes a number of other changes here. There's a fair amount of fanmade content for this modification here as well, and we're going to check some of that out. Firstly, let's fight these GLA forces here. Thankfully, these rebels here aren't particularly powerful compared to our conscripts here. And our... what are the other guys called again? VDV gunners. So let's burst ahead of our very slow helicopter buddy here. And let's see what awaits us here. There's a GLA base over there. But maybe... yeah, let's see. So there's more guys coming for us. Let's see. But let's see that we make our way over there.
Can't I take lead first?
Loud and clear. Good, good, good. So there's a bunch of you guys here. That's okay. We can easily gun you here down. Yeah, there were a number of changes made to the other factions here as well. So it's not just the Russians being added. So let's maybe defend ourselves against this fairly substantial wave of forces. Let's see how well that goes. Thankfully, again, as said before, the rebels are not particularly powerful, but there's quite a lot of them, so we have to be careful here. Lost some guys here. Yeah, this is maybe not going so hard. Thankfully, these are mainly rocket troopers, and they're not that useful against our forces here. So let's see that we gun you down as well. Then you here, of course. You're next. You and then the anti-tank / anti-air guys here. So how about you here, you as you are, who's almost dead here? Is that you? Yes, yeah, that's definitely you. You come down here. Now how about you take these structures here over? And then let's see that we base the next batch of forces here. Once we get there. Oh, which is right now. I do not like that. That's still quite a lot of guys.
This is for family back home. On the mark.
Oh, come on. Kill them all. There we go. Ooh, that guy actually got a promotion out of that. That is quite nice.
Which way, comrade?
Guess we have our supply stash here. That's not particularly necessary right now. But we do have the ability to build a barracks here. Let's just do that then. I'm kind of wondering whether I could... okay, so there's more guys going to join us here in a moment. So first, yeah, let's murder you here. Guess I didn't like these guys being released here. Yeah, let's have you take care of that guy. Yeah, building some fire doesn't really matter right now. Whoa, where are you going? There was no reason to go all the way over there. Okay, let's make sure that you here all die. Security point authorized. Okay, that sounds good to me. Let's see what we do about that. But first, let's hang around here. And we could capture more structures, and then we can maybe have you guys here gun down whatever guys they sent after us here. Airborne assault. Yeah, why not? You can also take over this derrick here, but we'll get to that. Goodbye. Yeah, you guys are not going to get very far here. Now these guys have full promotions. Nice, nice. So let's build a whole bunch of you, because we do have a fair amount of money here. And we can probably use some reinforcements. These guys here are dirt cheap. And probably also not particularly good. Okay. Goodbye. Yeah, I guess you could train these guys a little bit more here. But you don't want to overdo it either. But let's also get some anarchists here. Those like to burn down structures, as we all know. Molotov cocktails. Nice, nice. Good, 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 good. So you can... you know what? One of you can already take over the structure here. And it feels like capture building needs quite a while to recharge, but maybe I'm just imagining that. In any case, more of you here. And I almost forgot... got this barracks here as well, so I guess we're gonna get even more of you. What does this here do? Switch commands. Oh, tunnel command. Oh, I guess. Then you can use them as tunnels too. That's nice. Do you have any special abilities? No, I guess you're just anti-structure. Okay, they've taken over the oil refinery. Capture refinery and eliminate GLA here. Okay. So let's see how we do about that.
The VDV is at your service.
Yes, I suppose you can get yourself healed here. That would be nice. Or maybe you're just going to stay in that building. That's cool too. You come over here. And well, maybe a bunch more of you here. Not quite sure whether these guys are weaker as vehicles. So I guess I was wondering whether they have anti-vehicle capabilities as well, but that appears not to be the case, but that's fine. In any case, with a good amount of money here, or income in general, let's build a whole bunch of these folks here, because we still have trouble spending our money as fast as we gain it right now, and then let's move out. Move north and eliminate the GLA here. We're going to take these guys here along, because I'm... command truck, should probably get one of those. Yeah, you guys are going to get yourself gunned down. I mean, they've got rebels and I've got rebels, but I've got more rebels. For the time being, at least. Yep, yeah, sorry, you one guy here, you're not going to... This is not going to work out for you, sorry here. Then let's see. Still building that. Good, 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 good. Oh yeah, anti-vehicle guys. Not the right choice here. Yeah, I'm not quite sure whether this actually does any good, but the thing is also that this map may have been designed for an earlier version of this mod here, so it's possible that we do more useful power because, well, I guess emergency recovery, I guess vehicle recovery is also not too useful here. Anyway, what's your point anyway?
Unit lost.
Ready for battle. Oh, these guys. That's okay. We're doing well enough against these. Because quantity does it. Let's see. Okay, so there we go. So did that heal you? I'm not entirely sure. Never mind. So what can you do for me here? Mr. General's powers. I guess we don't have access to these ones here. Minor bounties. Yeah, why not? Deploy. What does that actually do? Command. Oh, we get the radar. Ah, not bad. I'm not going to say no to that. How about you just guard here and murder everyone? And then we're going to get... that's quite a lot of guys. Let's see how that works out for me. I think we can do this. But yeah, let's see, we might lose the number of guys here, which we have to replace, because they've got tanks and stuff here. Boom. Yeah, that was not terrible, but also not particularly glorious. Okay, so let's see. Definitely want some anti-structure guys here, because we'll have to make sure that base actually gets itself raised. There we go. Bit low on money now. But it's fine because. What can you do here from a hideout? Okay. So we can't build that because we actually need to be the little GLA for that. Yep, that's fair. More of you here. And we did have a number of guys here that can join us here. So let's do just that. So, how many guys are going to come after me here? Because I was wondering whether that was just the wave of stuff they had at their base or whether. This is just a regular wave they're gonna send here. I suppose we'll see. But it doesn't look like they're building vehicles right now. So the tanks are gonna come for us. I mean, the tanks are not particularly great against infantry, but at the same time, they can probably just crush us. So that might be a problem. Or we can just crush them. That's also a possibility, most definitely. Okay, that's not what I want to do here. That's a bit better, and then let's see that we... So is this the arms here? So where's the actual refinery? I guess we'll see.
Troopers relocating.
We shall see. This is another supply stash here. Good, 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 good. Let's blow this thing up, and we might take over the arms dealer just because. And how about no more supplies for you? Oh, here's your oil refinery, that works out for me.
Amateurs, as you say.
Oh, this is occupied, but that's okay with me because we can Molotov our way out of here. Oh, nice try. Let's murder you here first. Okay, then we should probably kill that other barracks here because we don't really need more. We only need more guys popping out of here. Good, 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 good. Oh, they've got a lot of income here. It's all of that, but that's fine. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna have some casualties here, but that's fine. So are they. There we go, and how about we steal their factories here, because I would like to have those. What do we have here? That's a hideout tunnel. Can you take that over? We can. Good, good, good. So let's get rid of you here, barracks. Or maybe of the worker as well. Nope. Enough of this here. And let's blow you up as well. That's nice, nice, nice. What can we build here? Ooh, we can build quad cannons and tanks and stuff. Okay, you know what? Just blow this up. I'm getting tired of this. Good, 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 good. And this is just same as usual. Blow you up. Let's destroy their workers here. Then we can wrap this up in a bit. So let's clear out this. Oh wait, I thought it was an occupied structure, but it's not. Okay, where are their workers here? I mean, it doesn't matter too much. We're just going to take over the power plant here, which looks very red alertish. But I guess it's called Rise of the Reds. Power production, that is nice because we're the GLA. Well, no, we're not the GLA, but if you are the GLA here, then that gets you your production speed bonus, provided that's still a thing this mod, which it may or may not be. So they have to have a worker left somewhere because They were erecting a scaffolding here. But let's see how this goes for us. And there we go. So that wasn't too bad, but it was just the first mission, so we wouldn't expect that to be too challenging. There's a lot more missions. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.